Namaskar, I am Prakash Astrologer, presenting you weekly forecast based on Indian Vedic Astrology, based on your moon sign. We commencing 18th November till 24th November. This weekly forecast have no relevance, no relationship with sun sign whatsoever. Kindly find out about your moon sign from your birth chart, then please do follow this weekly forecast according to your moon sign. Nothing to do with sun whatsoever. All the prediction based on Indian Vedic Astrology. We commencing 18th November till 24th November based on your moon sign. Before we start looking into your horoscope, be sure to visit our website and subscribe to our online services, which include all the full-length videos as well as all the tasks, precautions and chantings. To have these features and more, either click the link below or visit our website prakashastrologer.com and go to the subscribe tab, then select subscription plans. From there, you can choose which subscription package is more suitable for you to purchase. Thank you and enjoy. Aries weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll be participating in a lot of social events, religious events. Your efforts will multiply and you'll get the support and encouragement. You'll face lots of professional ups and downs. You've got to be very careful about your commitment. Please make sure you do not start more than one or three or two projects at the same time. You've got to be very much controlled regarding your conduct and behavior. Please beware of cheating, deception and fraud. You got to be extra careful if you are involved in a business partnership. Be aware of any headaches, stress level, out of control temper. You got to review of your presentation, mannerism, behavior, conduct and dealing. Do refrain from out of control behavior. If you are not careful, then you'll end up ruining something very important. You'll be able to materialize a lot of your plans and visions. You got to refresh your vision. Make sure you should not be in any illusion or superficial way of thinking. Your efforts will bring financial rewards for you. You'll be able to expand your professional base. Your family relationship will be improved as compared to past. But be prepared for traveling. If you're into joint venture or business partnership, then you have to be extra careful about your financial backing and as well as your financial gain, and be careful or refrain from any kind of financial losses. You'll face unexpected obstacles, delays and complications in materializing your plans and ideas. You'll be quite tense and going through lots of running around, and expenditures can be higher than your expectations. Do take care of your health and well-being. Do watch your temper and aggression. Please be aware of any arguments or conflicts inside the family, outside the family. Do keep your mental equilibrium in the most balanced state of mind. Do watch your decision-making strategies. Be aware of cheating, deception, and fraud. And try to improve your communication with people around you, personally and professionally. But more you become active, creative, dynamic, more you will be successful. By the weekend, you must look after your health regarding male health and female health. Lower abdomen. Your expenditure can be sky high. So your temper. And sometimes you can be annoyed about a lot of things. So watch your actions and conduct. Namaskar. Change your subscription to being paid subscription and enjoy 52 weekly forecast, English and Hindi versions with prediction, task, precaution and chanting for each and every week. Weekly forecast report is around 500 words plus for each and every sign. Video duration is around 4 minutes plus for each and every sign, as well as 12 monthly forecast for each and every month. English and Hindi versions both are available. And very thorough prediction about the month, task, precaution, chantings for the whole month. As monthly forecast report is around 1000 words plus. Video duration for the monthly forecast is around 6 minutes plus. As well as a yearly forecast. English version, Hindi version, very thorough prediction about transit of the planets, including the transit of Saturn, Jupiter, Rahu, Ketu. Prediction about your health for the whole year. Prediction about your educational career if you're a student, professional student. Prediction about your marriage, relationship, romance for the whole year in your yearly forecast. Prediction about your business, profession, career, your job prospects. Prediction about your property investment, your achievement for the whole year. Your complications you can face in the whole year. Your task, remedies, precautions, chanting. Chanting for the boost, chanting for the medicinal cure. So all these predictions are there. Yearly forecast report is around about 7,000 words plus. Video duration for the video version for the yearly forecast report is around 90 minutes plus. Again, become a paid subscriber to have access and to enjoy 52 weekly forecast, 12 monthly forecast, and a 1 yearly forecast reports and video. You'll have access to 65 reports, 65 videos, all for you with 1 yearly subscription. What you waiting for? Go for it.